Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. I'm Madam Amy. In this video, I will focus on speaking skill. We are going to focus on suitable expressions to be used when we want to express our views or our opinions. There are a few suitable examples of expressions that can be used. You can use, in my opinion, I repeat, in my opinion, or you can say, I believe, I repeat, I believe. You are going to look at a few posters with meaningful captions. Read the captions carefully and think of the meanings of the captions. Use suitable expressions to give your opinions. For example, you can start by saying, in my opinion, the caption means, or I believe the caption means, or I think the caption means. Look at this poster and read the caption. What do you think is the meaning of the caption? Use a suitable expression to give your opinion.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones that today.
Now, look at this poster. What do you think is the meaning of the caption?
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones that today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.
What about this one? Wait! Don't forget to use a suitable expression to give your opinion.
But you're not, cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones that today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.
What about this poster?
Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones that today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember, when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever, and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December, when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you.
Remember to use suitable expressions when you want to give your views or your opinions. You can start by saying, in my opinion, or you can say, I think, or you can say, I believe. Alright, I hope you have enjoyed this lesson. Till we meet again in the next video. Bye!